Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. Try it out. And this time we are gonna see about Navin Fluorine International Limited, and we are very happy with this result, guys. As you know, we were once upon a time holding this stock in the range of 300, and we exceeded in the range of 800 rupees. And one of our dear subscribers has also asked about this share a long time back. I think the sir still remembers it. When the share was trading around 900 range, he asked me how much the share will go. I said, depending upon this condition, this share may go up to 1100 rupees, and now it is on 1100 rupees, guys. And with this result, are very positive. So still not wasting time, let us see the results, guys. As you can see, it's a presentation for you. As you can see here, the operating revenue, guys. I will zoom it here so that you could get a clear view. The operating revenue has increased 11% from 226 crore to 252 crore, and the operating EBITDA margin has increased by 24%. This means 25.9% is an EBITDA margin they are setting on their sales, guys. As you can see here, from 52 crore it has jumped up to 65 crore. And the third comes the operating PBT, profit before tax, has increased 23%, guys. And this is the final fact which we want to see, guys. And moving down, let us see other things. And the operating revenue has increased 7%. But if you think, guys, it is a bad increase, but remember it, guys, in this type of economic conditions, chemical industries are doing a good job. And this share revenue has increased, even though revenue has increased 7%, the operating EBITDA has increased 17%, and also operating PBT, profit before tax, operational profit before tax, is 16% tax increase, guys. It's a very they have given sustainable and balanced growth to remain focused. And the third thing we want to see is increasing share of high value business. And there's a 33% jump in the value of the high business they are giving it. And you should also note that this type of conditions goes on, then we may see a good thing. And they have also given that strong performance in domestic and export market, even higher volumes, product portfolio expansion they have done, strong project pipeline in life science and crop science continue to drive growth, guys. If you say economy is in down, then see this company, guys. It is a really opposite to what is economic making and what is Navin Fluorine company is making, guys. And more things coming by here. And as you can see here, the legacy of business performance, as you can see here, guys, I mean the revenue has increased a lot, and inorganic fluoride business is also increased around 7%, around 9% they are given. The reason we are given is profit recognition, steady pricing help to maintain margins. Whatever you may sell, how much profit you may earn, guys, but the margin you set aside should be constant and should be increasing. There should not be any decrease. There may be a decrease one and only when the sales is higher. When the sales is also lower, the EBITDA margin is also lower, means that it's a bad thing for the company. As the sales is low, this company will earn less profit. But the things are opposite to Navin Fluorine, which means it is very positive for Navin Fluorine. And this is the standalone statement, guys. As you can see here, in this quarter, if we compare quarter on quarter, I will zoom in, guys, you can see it carefully. As you can see here, the year on year growth, from 226 crore it has jumped up to 251 crore, and the operating EBITDA has increased by 24%, guys. And if you see the interest expenses, nil interest expenses, I mean 0.4, I mean, this means 40 lakhs, guys. A company earning 250 crores as revenue, paying just 40 lakhs as interest, is not a big amount, guys. And so see, the profit before tax is around 67 crore. But if you see the total profit tax after tax, it is around 17% increase. So profit after tax margin has also increased. So the total profit for the year end, as you can see here, is around 45 crores. So it is the beautiful thing for it. And other income built up, they have given report other income. And this is all this adjusted profit and other income is not the main thing, because and each and every quarter this other income may be varied, guys. And this is a point note, and this is a consolidated figure they are trying to give, and the consolidated income they are earning around 48 crores. As you can see the highlighted figure, guys, they have earned around 48 crores. And now they are going to give the business overview of this company. So business overview, what they are trying to say is very, very important point note, and they have given that manufacturing plant strategically located to major ports, which means transportation cost is less, and they also given strong clientele basis in India and abroad and global investors, which means for getting sales there is no problem, and for raw material cost, which cost is less price, and largest integrated specialty fluorochemical company in India. That is a very, very main point on, guys. And they have over 50 years experience in handling things, and they have the responsible classification, and pioneers means they are the beginners or starters of this type of chemical composition companies in India. And nevertheless, it is Navin Fluorine Limited. And they also given that they are producing CRAMS, the products and specialty chemicals, inorganic fluorides, refrigerant gases, and growth driven in every business they have given, guys. And this is how they have grown. They are given, I think this is not a main thing note, but as you can see here, guys, the revenue percentage, guys, in 2011, I can zoom it, it can be helpful for you guys. As you can see in CRAMS, it started in 2011. In 11 it was 0%. Now in FY19 it is 20%. And refrigerator has been decreased, I mean the share of revenue has decreased from 50% to 30%. But inorganic fluorides and specialty chemicals are increased. I mean there is a mixture composition between these products which makes Navin Fluorine the best bet for an investor to hope for a long term benefit, guys. And the final conclusion we are going to give in a short time. Before that, the last slide we are going to see about this, guys. And they have the key strength. They have the in-house research and department, manufacturing, fluoration capabilities. They have all, and consistent dividend performance. I mean, they are given this, guys. And they also, yes, guys, as you can also see here, special dividend of 600% of the face value of its 10 years, and special dividend they also paid, which means this company is not alone a growth company, mean the terms of share price, but also the terms of giving dividend also, which means that if you invest, if you put the money in bank, they pay interest, no? That like similarly, if you invest in this share, they are paying a 600% return 2 year face value, guys. As you can see here, special dividend of 600% on face value of rupees 10 in FY12. Now guys, we think why we missed this share by selling, guys. I don't know why do we miss, but because the things which is gonna happen tomorrow is very, very important point note. And now to the main point, you may ask me how to trade Navin Fluorine Limited. So if you are holding your positions, guys, if you are holding your positions, either the share is now around 1100 or so. We are thinking with this result and positive momentum, and the chemical industry is showing a great positiveness, and also the budget which is going to come. With these things all compounded put together, Navin Fluorine can easily touch 1358. So our first target for Navin Fluorine is 1358. The reason is because we already said the profit margin has increased, the profit percentage has increased, and the main point you should note it, guys. If you can take risk and if you cannot take risk, this is the two suggestions I am going to give. If you are holding already this share and if you want to take risk, then hold all of your positions, guys. Don't sell even single share. If you cannot take risk, this then a similar change we are going to give, guys. If you cannot take risk, if you are holding 10 shares, sell 3 shares. I mean 30% of your positions you sell. Hold 70%, guys, because this company, if you miss this opportunity, I don't know where you go and end, guys, because this company is showing the original growth, how much it can give. Don't miss it at this time. If any faults come to this company, fault means due to any things or possessive sentiments or statements, this share price comes down, it should be a beautiful opportunity for this company to buy at this level, guys, because you know a thing. Various companies, I mean the mutual funds, Canara, Rebecca has invested, small cap, a PMC fund also invested, a group of very, very big companies, mutual funds, banks have a major stake in Navin Fluorine, guys. They don't invest because, I mean, they don't want to invest without a reason, guys. They have a reason, and that is This result has proved and we are still positive 1358, and with this we are closing this video right now, guys. If you like this video, then make sure you share this video to your friends and don't forget to the subscribe button below so that you could get the latest updates, and we hope you click the subscribe button, guys. Thank you.